I recently went on a 12-night P&O cruise on board Arcadia and had the most wonderful time visiting ports in Norway, including Stavanger, Olden, the Lofoten Islands, and many more. It was also a particularly special cruise for me because I also got married on board. I really hope you enjoy my daily vlogs around Norway and life on board Arcadia. If you enjoy them, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. And if you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Good morning and welcome to the day after the wedding. We are now officially married, which I'm so, so happy about. Oh, it was a long time coming. So today we are in the Lofoten Islands, specifically Lekness, and we're just waiting for some breakfast because we got a bit of an upgrade with our wedding package and we got champagne breakfast in bed. So that's getting delivered very shortly. And then we're going on a bus tour where we get to be driven all around some lovely areas and stop off, see some gorgeous views, take some pictures, videos and everything, and just have a lovely relaxing day. So that's what we're doing this morning. And then this afternoon we're going to meet up with the photographer from yesterday who did all the wedding pictures and everything. She is so, so wonderful and has gone completely above and beyond, and she very, very kindly said that today we could all meet up again and get some pictures with the Lofoten Islands in the background, which is just incredible. So that's what we're doing this afternoon, and then I think we'll probably just have some nice tea, have a bit of a relax. So I'll keep you updated with everything. I also wanted to show you, look at this, they brought another beautiful bouquet of flowers. It's just been absolutely incredible. Look how beautiful they are. And then, because we're upgraded, we did get a two-tier cake as well. We ate the first tier last night, everybody, and then gave some to some other guests that were around us who had come and congratulated us, which was really, really sweet. So I'll just show you outside of the window so you can see where we are. This is the Lofoten Islands. We're getting off by tender today, which means that we've got to get a little boat to take us to shore because there's no official like port where you step off. But isn't it all just beautiful? Gosh, breakfast has been delivered. So we've got some juices, some jams and preserves and things, tea, coffee, with some mugs over there. Then in here, what have we got? Oh, bit of toast, I think. We've got some fruits in here, which is like kiwi, strawberries, grapes, pineapple and orange. And then down here, in fact, so this is all of the fruit that we got. Oh, a bit of melon as well. I'll take that off and then we can show you. Wow, let's have a look in here. So it's a bit like a charcuterie board, really. Some different cheeses, some different meats, a bit of fruit and veg. And then they also delivered us lots and lots of gorgeous looking pastries. So I think we'll invite some people around to share these with us. And look at this gorgeous bottle of champagne that they brought for us as well. Oh, amazing. So we're going to tuck into that now with the most gorgeous view to watch whilst we're eating. But yes, we'll invite some people round. So we're just on the tender now and we're going to have a little boat trip to the island. There's a rainbow up there. I don't know if you can see, but it's very beautiful. made it. We're gonna get on this bus now. This is our first stop. This is a little fishing village called Ballstad. My first ever Norwegian grocery. I really love going into grocery shops in different countries, so this is really exciting. Look, Pringles! Paprika, smoky bacon. We don't have those. Ooh, Mango Fanta. I think I'll get that. Oh look, it's coming out. Look at this boat coming out here with such a beautiful backdrop. Haukland Beach, very very nippy but absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Chilly. We're gonna head back to the bus now so we can go to the next place. Ship should be around there somewhere apparently. I can't quite see it at the moment. We're just taking in the views.
port now, and we're just waiting for a tender to jump on to get back to our ship. Back on the boat now. I'm just going to film us getting in the lift on the way back up. We're going to drop some bits off in the cabin and then we're going to go over to the buffet. So I've just had a little nap after some buffet food and now it's time to, I've got back in my posh dress again, now it's time to take some wedding photos because the photographer was so kind and offered to do some extra with the Lofoten Islands in the background. I've got to rush down and get some lovely photos. We're just having a drink back in our favourite place. Look at the views outside. I'm going to take you to the starboard side and then we can have a look at the beautiful islands over there. Right, this is tonight's menu. I think I'm going to have the cream of mushroom soup and the roasted Mediterranean vegetables, tomato, chickpea and garlic tagine. And then, not sure about dessert yet. There's lots of delicious ones. There's a baked New York cheesecake in the recommendations one with a raspberry coulis. Oh, there's all of these ones down here. Warm chocolate, praline fondant, summer pudding, ice creams. That's all of this. And look at our lovely seat for the evening. This is our table. And there's a wonderful view of the back of the ship. Got some of this gorgeous focaccia. I've had it before and it's really tasty. Full of herbs. Oh, wonderful. This is the Indonesian chicken salad with citrus lime mayonnaise. Ooh, it looks very intriguing. I've gone for the cream of mushroom soup. Ooh, this is what I got. I can't remember. The vegan option. It's a tagine, I think. It's got some couscous, some vegetables, a little bit of bread. Alex got the steak again. Let's look at what Sharon got.
Wow, there you go, that's a chicken.
That was the chicken dish. We've got some stone bass over there. Oh my gosh, look at this. Congratulations. That is so kind. I went for the cheesecake. That's so sweet. And this is the hot chocolate fondant. Ooh, looks yummy. That was so delicious, every single course. We've now moved on to our teas and coffees, all done. I think we're going to have an early night tonight. Maybe watch something on the telly. Yeah. There's a film on tonight in the theatre, and it's Downton Abbey, and we are very, very tempted, but we're all just quite a bit tired. So I think we're going to have an early night.
Hello! It's another day, but I forgot to sign off last night again. I'm so sorry. Thank you so, so much for watching. The next video, which is today, we're in Tromso. So that'll be tomorrow's video. But thank you so much for watching today. I hope you've had a good one, and hopefully see you in the next one. Goodbye!